Hello, everybody. This is Agent Cack. Welcome back to Let's Play Super Robot Wars J. Before we begin part 12... Yeah. Here's what you do. With him over there. Just simply attack. Because God will cover... And then he will do his attack too. And bat, 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 bat. And then guys like bat, 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 bat. And botches like explode, kaboom. Now, Guy can move in and claim the target as his own. And just for the hell of it, bat a bat a bat a bat. And I got 7,000 money. And let's start this new story. Koji Kabuto, dead? Yuri always looks so depressed in her character shot. Oh, army food is terrible, as the rumors have it. Oh, I'm gonna be losing some people. Uh-oh. Since I lost those three people last round, I'm gonna be losing more. So, there is no way that I'll... So, I won't be meeting back up with the Archangel. So am I going to be ending the game? No. I'll probably be meeting up with him in like an episode or two and be like, "Hey guys, how are ya?" Yeah. Wait, I think I'm in Italy. Or near Italy. Since this takes place on sub... like universe A Earth, or like Earth 1, or like our Earth, and not like some second mutant Earth with like Japan taking up 99% of the Earth's surface, with like a water volcano made out of cheese. At the North Pole. And like a giant machine gun turret. That dances. And like... four moons. All named after... Greek gods. And that would be our Earth. Except it's not, it's our Earth. Okay, good, we're leaving. And I basically missed all of the plot during my rambling. Dr. Hell. He sounds like a real nice guy. So, I don't think the Jessica will be in this mission either. Ooh! Snap, Domon. Oh, Yoko, if you only knew. Yo, should have more read him? Oh. And Techaman is nowhere around in this scenario. He's at the other... He's with the Archangel. Oh. Damn it. Mechabeasts. Wasn't that from Zoids or something? I have no idea. Does anybody remember Zoids? Or is it just me? Zoids was this shit, wasn't it? And who am I really talking to? Because I don't know if there's anybody else here with me right now. Oh, it's Boss! It's that guy! Oh, Boss, you big bragger. I don't think you could do much with you and Mucha and Nuke, or Nuke with his runny nose. Dude. Don't you have a tissue yet? I forget if your name is Nuke or Nuki. Or like Nuke. Probably Nuke. I probably called you Nuke. Who's Dr. Yumi? Why does she look much better drawn? I mean, more detailed than Sakia. Huh? What is this? It called Cody Kabuto dead? I'm guessing something will happen to him. And everybody would think he's dead. Holy shit, these are like some super powered electric beasts. Mechabeasts, not electric beasts. Transgendered butt. Oh, if I knew what he was talking about, I'd be laughing much harder, probably. Okay! Next time on Let's Play Super Robot Wars J. I just realized it's just the three of us and Boss Brot. That looks silly. Next time on Let's Play Super Robot Wars J, it's gonna be all of us against them, the three of us. Hopefully I'll get back up soon. So! Ghoul? I don't remember ever fighting the Mechabeasts, but maybe I will. So, enough drawing this out. Until next time, everybody, this is Agent Cac, and I am saying adios.